Look, Lewis, my shift didn't change. I had to see you.
I know.
There's something I have to tell you.
I already know, Susan.
What do you know?
Robert came by the flat today.
Bastard. Manipulative, scheming...
Calm down.
Please. Don't believe a word he says. He hates me. All he wants to do is hurt me.
He's an aggressive, arrogant bastard. I don't believe him.
He'd do anything to hurt me. You don't know what he's like. He's a liar.
I don't have a problem, Susan. I know that James is mine. He's my baby.
He is. You know that.
But I don't think he'll go away. He needs to know.
He does know. It can't be his.
You need to talk to him. He'll go to court.
No, he won't. That would cost him money.
I think he will.
He's an evil bastard.
All he wants is a blood test. Then he'll be out of your life.
No, he won't. Can't you see? This is all a power game to him. If I give in now, he'll never stop.
I trust you. I don't have an objection to it.
He knows it's impossible.
Let him take his test.
No.
Please.
No.